I'm kind of dating a guy right now. It's pretty casual. But we decided to try phone sex for the first time. Any fans of phone sex out there? Yeah? All right. You guys are like, nope, nope. Not telling you shit. So we were going to try it. He was driving home from work, and I was already home. And right when he was getting to the good part, he goes, all right, I'm going to take my hand, and I'm going to... Yeah, can I have 2 beef tacos, a bean burrito, and a small Diet Coke, please? Are you at the Del Taco drive-thru during phone sex? You better get some extra napkins, because we're finishing this shit, no matter what. This same guy, he's such an idiot. We decided to have a birth control talk. I told him that I don't really like taking the birth control pill. And he was like, that's cool. We can just do that IED thing. IED? You mean IUD? He goes, yeah, what's the difference? Pretty big difference. IUD, intrauterine device, goes into my cervix. IED, improvised explosive device used in roadside bombs. One of the two will blow up my vagina. His response was, yeah, but they'll both keep you from getting pregnant. Touché. Let's blow it up. So we haven't had sex yet. He has some things to learn first. I was giving him a blowjob the other night, and we're gonna get intimate right now. It was taking longer than normal, and so I look up to see what's going on, and he is staring at a picture of my grandparents on my nightstand. So I was like, hey buddy, what's going on up there? And he goes, oh, it feels really good, and I want to make it last longer, so I'm just trying to distract myself. Yeah, right now every guy in here is thinking, smart, that's a good idea. That's smart. I should write that down. It works. So I'm like, hey, buddy, you know, you're kind of counteracting everything I'm doing down here. I know you think this is really fun for me. Not that fucking fun, so let's move it along. I realized what he was doing, it'd be like if we were playing basketball and I pass him the ball for the alley-oop. Instead of slam dunking it, he catches it, deflates it, and then headbutts it out of bounds. That's what our relationship is like. He wanted me to send him naked pictures, and everyone was like, oh, I did it. The thing is, though, my friends all warn me, you just can't show your face in the pictures, because, you know, if you break up, they can put them online and use them for revenge. So I didn't show my face in any of the pictures. He hasn't noticed. Apparently, it's not a priority for him. And I was scrolling through some of them the other night, and I took a lot of them in my bedroom. I realized in the background of a lot of these photos is just pictures of me and my family that are in my room. One of them is literally ass cheek, me and dad at Disneyland. That's, what am I doing?